So, hello. So, this one is sa Scal illustration. Si nga Bing. DALL-E 3. You can generate the same using ChatGPT. So, this is the prompts. Cartoonish illustration. Solid background with thick bold and thick lines. High contrast. So these are the other images generated using that prompt. Now, these have 1, 2, 3 colors. So these are solid colors. So we will use to vectorize this using a recraft. We are here in the recraft. So. So paste that. So now this is the image. So just press this, vectorize. Okay, so it's vectorized now. Number of colors. Spectrum here. You can adjust. So I selected 3 colors. Before it's a 65 here. Now we can export SVG. Now I will open Illustrator to remove this black background and resize and proper size for the t-shirt design. So we are now here in Illustrator. This is the size CMYK 300 PPI. So create. Now we want to place a black box here first. So because we imagine this is a black t-shirt and we will put the design. So just switch this one, switch to black, and this outline stroke, click this one and change color. Here you can cancel or here. So now we can put the box. And lock this one, lock, so it will not move. Now we are going to open the downloaded SVG. Okay, now this is the file. Just going to select all, then so you go. This one, so you can remove the background, but there's still some black here. It's not good to print this one on a black t-shirt with these black colors. So later we are going to remove. It's good if you will use this to blue colors or white colors. You can use this one like that. But if we are going to print on the dark shirts like black or navy, it's better to remove all the black. We call this one a black knockout. So, in the meantime, we can remove the other unwanted vectors in the design. Okay, select all. Object, expand first so we can edit properly all these layers. Expand. Then okay. Then go to this one, Pathfinder. You can view here, Pathfinder. Windows, Pathfinder. So I have it here. So we merge first all the vectors. Then divide. So from here we can ungroup. now we can get the separated colors. So from here, magic wand, I will select all the black. This or all black selected. Go to Pathfinder, then unite all the black color. So these are all the black. So you can do the same here. Select all white, merge. So you can hide. Then this one. So in merge. Okay. So select all, cut, edit, cut, and we will transfer in the proper template for t-shirt. I will group first, then center alignment. I'm going to close the previous file. Okay. So imagine this is a black t-shirt. This is the skull. Now we are going to type we can put here the word the above. For example, this is a piston. So I think we can use a mechanic or mechanic that or mechanic only. Select this type tool. It's very small. Eyedropper. We are going to use this same color. Double click. Mechanic. For this sample, maybe I will use maybe impact. Create outline. Then object envelope. This one make with warp. So I'm going to select the lower and this bend. I will bend. Maybe negative like 30. You will see. Okay. Then we can adjust this. Maybe too much. I think it's good. And object expand. Much this color, I think we can use the this green color also. We can put here maybe we'll make a duplicate in the back. So I'm holding alt to make a duplicate. So this is the duplicate now. There are two eyedropper. We click the green color. Put it in the back. Okay, we select both then group. So we can select star here. I'm holding the left click to show this star tool. Put here. Select all here the alignment align to selection selection then distribute spacing So they're properly distributed. Then right click, group. Return to align to artboard, and we will center in the artboard. So maybe we can use the same color sa green. Okay, select all, right click, group.
Wow!
Then align. And we can also apply the any grunge effect that you have. So this is my grunge that I made before. So, just flip this one to see what is better. I think this is okay, this one's good. So in the layers we have here the in the above, in the top, the design. See? Now we select both the design in the grunge and select this transparency. Here also windows transparency bottom. Here transparency. You select both this one in the transparency make mask. Then uncheck this clip. But here in the design we can hide the black. This is the design, so this is the black part we can hide. So when we printed this one, there's no black. Then we can save, export legacy. Okay, be sure here PNG. Because sometimes here is a JPEG also, there's a GIF JPEG, so be sure to save. Nice, this one is saved now. If you want to use this in the white shirt, so you can return this one, and you can use a black here in the text, you can use a black color like that. If you want to use in the light t-shirts. So we are going to place this one in the mock-up now. So now it's on the t-shirt, so it looks good without the black colors. So because we remove it, it is looking better now. So it's been a dark blue navy shirt. It looks better for actual print. See? Nice. Beautiful. So just use the prompt to make this illustration.
Bye, have a great time.